Hi there, and welcome back to No Code Devs. Today, we're going to revolutionize ad creation by turning a simple URL into a stunning professional-looking ad commercial in just a few minutes. This tool is a game changer for content creation. Are you camera shy, or do you often feel overwhelmed by editing and production? Or do time and cost factors make your workload unbearable? Let's put those concerns to rest with the tool we'll be exploring today. Hours of editing and hefty production costs are no longer a concern. Whether you're a small business owner, a marketer, or you're just someone that likes exploring with AI tools, this tool will be your new best friend. Let's go ahead and dive in. But before we get started, if you're not subscribed already, make sure you do that now. And if you have any questions, make sure you leave them below and we'll get back to you with answers. Let's go ahead and get started. All right, so let's go ahead and begin this tutorial. I find myself at video.creatify.ai. Creatify is an AI-powered video platform for businesses of all size. Whether you like being in front of the camera or whether you don't like being in front of the camera, this is a perfect tool for you. Today, we're going to focus on their URL to video ad maker. And before I get too ahead of myself, we're just going to go ahead and start creating, and you can see the entire process from beginning to finish. So, in order to start, you're going to include a link. This could be a YouTube video. This could be a link to your product. We actually have a digital product. This is going to be the Automation Mega Bundle. This is just a Notion document with over 100 pre-built and vetted automation workflows. So I'm just going to pull the URL from this, and then I'm going to place it into here. And then I'm going to ask them to analyze my URL. And you can see it already auto-populated the different information from the site. So this is all of the images I have on the site. And this will be used in my ad. They have the product name, so the Automation Mega Bundle. And then they also provided me with a product description. So just a few things. The Automation Mega Bundle is a comprehensive collection. Okay, just kind of go through and make sure that everything looks correct. And then you can also upload your logo. I just added the same logo that we have here. Then I'm gonna choose next. And then we're gonna take a look at the video settings. So I have the choice to make it a vertical, horizontal, or a square. These are for if you wanted to have it on YouTube Shorts or TikTok, or a square for Instagram in any other situation as well. And then you have your video link. So 15 seconds, 30 seconds, 60 seconds. I'm gonna go with 30 seconds. And then for the target audience, you don't have to put this if you want, but as an example, you could do 18 to 45 years old, an outdoor lover, a demographic. And I'm not going to do this right now, but I do want the language to be in English. So I'm going to go next. And then the AI is going to start generating my ad. And now we're going to be choosing our script. So we have different AI scripts we can choose from, or you can DIY your script. So if I wanted something specific said, or if I had a whole monologue ready to go, I could put this in here and it would lip sync up to my script. But for now, I'm going to go into the AI script and I'm just going to choose one of these. You could have a story time where you could have a type of story. You could have a reassuring script. You could have a informational script. And then you could also have three reasons why. I think for this one, I'm going to go with the let me show you. This is going to be more of a testimonial type script. Let's go next. And then now the AI is generating my avatar. So let's wait for this. And then once it is completed, I'll pop back in. Okay, now we have the option to choose from all of these different visual styles. I have the UGC styles. Or I can also choose from professional styles. Let's take a look at some of these. This is going to be my AI avatar. These are already pre-recorded through Creatify and they are lip synced to match your script. Okay, so we have that one. I think I like this one. This one fits more with the tone. So now that I've chosen my style, I'm going to go into render. Since I am on the free trial, so I was provided with 10 credits. I've already used 5. So now I'm going to use the remaining of my 5. Each render does require 5 credits. And then now we're just going to wait for this to render. Depending on how long you want your video to be, whether it be 15 seconds, 30 seconds, or 60 seconds, The rendering time is going to take a few, so sit back, do some other work, catch up on some emails, and then once it's ready, we can go ahead and take a look at it.
Okay, so now that my video is finished rendering, I'm going to go ahead and take a look at it.
Ever since I snagged the automation mega bundle, my productivity has skyrocketed. Imagine over 100 automations just a click away in Notion. Tailored.
That looks great. And now that we have our video, we can go and edit it. This is an ad, so we want it to resonate well with our audience and customize it to fit our brand. As you can see, we're just at a traditional video editor. We have a call to action in our video. We have music, voiceover, avatar, and asset. It's really nice that this is all labeled for us. So I can go and change the script if I want. I can change the gender of the voiceover. I can animate my subtitles. I can add captions if I'd like. And then I can go and customize those as well. I can customize my avatar. So if I'm not happy with this one, I can choose from any of these. They all look super real. And whichever one you think would fit your brand better, you can go and insert that. I can change the different assets. So these are the images that they pulled from the site that we looked at earlier. If I want to rearrange them, I can do so. I can add some if I'd like. I can change the music. There's a trending category. There's rock, blues, jazz, lots of different things to better fit your audience. And then we also have our call to action. So my logo will go here. I have my text, automate today. I can change this. I could change any of the design of the text. So if I wanted it to be passion one, there, I'm gonna change this back. And then they also note that it's not the final video yet. In order for us to get an accurate lip syncer, we would have to render this once more, and then we would have our finished video. That was just a quick video on how to start creating ads with Creatify without ever having to be on camera and also reaching your target audience. If you like this video, go ahead and give us a like, hit subscribe, and if you have any questions, make sure to leave them down below in the comments.